who your favorite, like, pair or duo was.
Only because of TikTok. I really like Denki and Aizawa because I love the little skits where, like, it's in the dorm and Denki, like, knocks on his door at, like, 1 a.m. He's like, Mr. Aizawa, I threw up. I think it's a great thing.
I naturally hardcore ship Conway Woods and Mount Lady. I actually have a huge Mount Lady pop in my office at home. And one day, I will be able to put a Conway Woods Funko Pop next to her. I swear.
I maybe it's just some bias from having just seen it, but I really like the dynamic of Rhodey and Deku in this movie. I thought that was like, it's cool. It's just, they're from totally different worlds, and they got along super well, and they complimented each other. I thought that was rad.
I'm a huge fan of Stain. I love anti-heroes, people that kind of live in the gray, and I really love the Stain arc in season 2.
I really like the season 4, the all the overhaul stuff. I thought that was, I think, probably some of the darkest stuff we've seen so far, and in a show that maybe in general is kind of very kind of friendly and fun, like, it's nice to kind of, nice is the right word, but it's interesting to have the overall stuff is really dark and gritty, and so just kind of all that, I think it was a great arc. That was a lot of fun.
I tend to gravitate to, like, the big fight scenes, you know, Deku versus Todoroki. Overhaul was a really crazy movie, so it's always the fight scenes, and my favorite's probably going to be, you know, the next one.
Favorite, like, lines or moments you've recorded for My Hero at all?
I smell beef!
Yeah, some of the, like, goofy lines stick out to me, because you gotta hold on to those when you get them. So, like, is that cheese?
I think I also answered this yesterday, but it would be assault, robbery, and the use of powers during rush hour traffic. You are the incarnation of evil!